Hey, just imagine like it's your testicles. And then I'm like No, you shouldn't say yes. No, stop.